In that video, you are going to discover how to use a proximity sensor on Android by creating a proximity detector application. First thing is to define that our application will use the proximity sensor in the Android manifest. We add the uses feature tag. And we add the proximity sensor. And we define it's required. Now we can start to write the Java code of the application. We define fields for the sensor manager service. The proximity sensor and the sensor event listener, which will be used to monitor the proximity sensor changes. In the onCreate method, we start to get the reference of the sensor manager service. Then we get the proximity sensor instance. We check if the proximity sensor is not available and we finish the activity if it's not available. We display a toast to the user to alert him. Now we create a proximity sensor event listener to monitor the changes of the proximity sensor. When the value changes, we check if we have detected something nearby. If it's the case, when the value is inferior to the maximum range of the sensor, we define a red color for the background of the application. If nothing is detected nearby, we define a green color for the background of the application. Last step is to register the listener on the sensor manager. Don't forget to unregister the listener on the pause method. After that, we can try our application and enjoy the result. Click on Run on the emulator and we wait during the Gradle build. When the application will be launched, we will click on the overflow menu of the Android emulator. Then we go on virtual sensors. We select additional sensors. Then you have just to change the proximity sensor value by sliding the value to less than 1 cm to see The background color changed. You should see the background color becoming red. And if we increase the value, it becomes green. That's all for the tutorial. Don't hesitate to subscribe to the SRL channel if you want to discover more tutorials on Android development.